Hi, everyone. Sly Knight here. Alright, so we're going to go ahead. It's already Friday, and it's been a busy week. Last few weeks have been really busy, so I haven't gotten much videos done. But I got a couple ideas. I'm probably going to do some streaming more this week or next week coming up. But for now, we're going to go ahead and jump into the stock. I haven't even done it yet. Long overdue. So it's another encounter at the crossroads. Actually, before we start, Priest, Warlock, Shaman. Okay, so we're going to go Warlock. Try Warlock. I was thinking of going the long route, maybe playing three games as Priest and three games as Shaman. We'll see how this one goes. I might do a double hitter today. Make two videos. A couple games in Tavern Brawl, and then I'll go back to maybe like another gold farm for the rest of the day. That's all I've been trying to do lately, is just trying to finish off the odds and ends of Knights of the Frozen Throne expansion. I'm getting pretty close. It's actually a pretty long time to find a match. Usually when it takes a while, not always, but you got a really good chance that your opponent will automatically concede. It's kind of like they just auto-disconnect. Sometimes, though, they disconnect it and they just have a hard time getting back in, and you have to wait. We'll see what happens here. Alright, so it wasn't a concede. It was going to be a match.
Gul'dan!
A mirror match.
Versus Gul'dan!
Your soul shall be mine! I am your nightmare!
I like the Mana Wraith. That's pretty good. It slows him down for a turn, but also slows me down. The Refreshment Vendor, I kind of do like it. I think I might just keep the Refreshment Vendor. Because turn 3, I might just Hero Power. Turn 4, I'll just trade it in. It's got good stats for a 4 draw. You might do the same, though. You might just go ahead and Hero Power a few times. I might just be giving him health. See what happens. It's going to be a tough match, for sure. I think this guy must be having connection problems. Maybe he's on a cell phone or something. Ooh, sample this.
Job's done.
Thinking about playing the Succubus, maybe. I might still go Mana Wraith.
I greet you. I greet you.
I'm still gonna go Mana Wraith.
Thank you.
Now I can do that next turn.
I wonder.
That's a hard call. I think I'm gonna go with the Wraith. It'll slow him down for a turn. I could play the Succubus next turn. Maybe I'll get another crap draw and that gives me another chance to discard it. Dreadseed's actually pretty good. But we're still gonna drop it anyway.
You're in trouble now.
That's okay. I didn't want to give him health back at this stage anyway. So he's gotta probably play something. So it's gonna be a 3 drop.
Don't worry, loves, the cavalry's here!
Drink the power.
Thinking maybe I should have kept him alive because I got Potion of Madness, but that's fine. I'd rather just do the value trade. If he had maybe even a Youthful Brewmaster or something, I would have been just killer. That's a decent card. Just probably give a taunt. And the Dark Bomb on blue.
No!
Treasure. So,
you're in trouble now. As the master wishes.
Yeah, we're not going to get a full board, so that card wasn't that great.
Ready to ride.
I have big plans.
That card's good. We'll put it out for now. So next turn we can go ahead and Dreadsteed and Hero Power. I'm thinking if even Leroy Hero Power might do it. 7, 12, 16. I'd be too short.
Extraordinary.
You can't hide from me.
Not regretting that. Well, kinda. I guess I wouldn't have got the buff anyway.
As the master wishes.
Just go face. We got Leroy. All we need is one of these creatures to live. Thinking Hellfire or well played. But he knew he had Leroy. Alright, so let's go with the priest. We've done one game with the Warlock, I'm happy with that. Let's try the preset. At least he played fast after the initial mulligan. I was afraid he was going to be a roper every turn. Yeah, this doesn't look good.
Tyranda versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Alone, give me strength.
The bane of this brawl is getting nothing but high-end cards in your deck. Now the Spirit Lash is going to be a huge help, but the 5/6 drops—that's pretty heavy. They're heavy, but I like Emperor Thrasian. Like he can do some pretty amazing things. So we just gotta hope he just hero powers
well
for
met.
The
blessings to you
for the next 4 turns. Unless I get something odd. Probably one of the best priest 2-drops in the game. That guy's just wreckage.
Accidents! They happen, you know?
He only has 3 creatures, though, so that's not too bad.
What? Really?
And I do have a Cabal's Song Stealer, so I'll be able to shut down one creature.
Must I slay you again?
Can I help you, sir?
Man, that's crazy. We might be alright here, though. Damn. That is a little bit of a slow play, though. Maybe it'll just hero power. No. I'm gonna let him buff that. Oh, did he get more? No. Alright, so we're just gonna silence that guy.
I see gold.
Oh, yes, sir.
Now we can free from Amber next turn. I can't beat a guy that has 100,000 legendaries in his deck. Just seems like that felt like more of a pre-made deck instead of a random put a bunch of stuff together. If I had Shadow Word Pain, I would have been fine. I would have pained Bolvar right then and there, but there's no pain in Priest. In this kind of jargon.
Tyranda versus Maiev.
Well, at least we got the death.
None can escape my fury. Alone give me strength.
I don't want Thoughtsteal now. That's more of a later type card. When you kind of need gas. Right now you just need pressure. Corpse Taker is fine. Blaze Color is a nice card if you can get an elemental to follow it up with, but that's actually just a nice 4-drop. Just because of the 6 health.
Yeah! I'll hide in the back!
Oh, wow. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to do the snowball next turn. Not doing too good with priests. Priests isn't really doing a good class.
You on the list?
Well, this will force him to hero power, and then I could do a trade next turn.
Winter is here.
At last.
Really? Is this guy serious? Wow. Every card in this deck is a one copy. And he's just rolling it out good. You couldn't have one duplicate copy in this whole deck. Well, I think I'm pretty much screwed because I got no synergy. Like, Blaze Color does crap with that another elemental. Like, Bulk Ram Shield, he's just garbage. So,
It's now!
Yeah, I got nothing. Alright, he wins.
It is finished. You win.
I'm not gonna win this game. Alright, so Priest is just garbage. Let's just play Druid for now. We won't even worry about her quest. We'll just play a good class. I think Druid is probably the most dominating class in this brawl. Because it just has so many high-end cards.
Malfurion versus Tyrande.
Let's see how this priest does against me. Maybe they do good against me.
Dear Malfurion.
My beloved Tyrande.
Okay, well, I like these two cards, even though Potion of Madness would totally destroy this card. But I'm going to get rid of that Dragon Honor. It's just too weak. That's not too bad. Well. Now we're just getting a bunch of garbage legendaries. Dragonhawk came back.
Death does not scare me.
It's gonna take us a few turns to get rid of this guy. I wish I had this guy last game.
You wish to live forever.
That's just insane. That's just an insane start. Not in my wildest dreams could I ever get a start.
This document looks legally binding.
Yeah, I got nothing. All right.
I can see.
I got nothing. I can't beat that. That's just wow. If I had a mulch, I would have said, "Let's go," but. I don't even know what to play. I'm playing against gods right now. Let's go shaman. Let's see how the shaman does. Just fighting up against gods and monsters right now. Unfuckables. Ooh, Reno Jackson. Let's see if this guy's yellow.
Morgo versus Rexa!
Begin.
Okay, all we gotta toss is Goya. The rest of them are fine. It's a good anti-aggro card. Wow.
Behold, the look at that.
I got Malta. So we're going to hold off on our bluegill. We don't want to drop him just yet. So this guy here, he's pretty good as well. But he's got nothing, so. Just put a taunt totem out into play for now. That Fire Plume heart card is really, it was garbage. That was a terrible top deck. I'm hoping this guy has just as bad as luck as I do.
Come, Midnight.
This answers that. Wow. that works. How much is it by one? I'll have to do it to turn of.
In the best shape of my life.
Okay, so it's not a snipe.
I'll take you down with me.
Of course, it's a freaking trap.
Elements I like, totems I love.
I just got to stop this bleeding a little bit.
With me.
I hope Reno works. I still didn't die. Could do it next turn. Let's do it next turn.
Calamos rises!
And we can kill that guy. We don't want to do that. Just your power went out.
Totally.
So next turn we can coin out Calamos. Volcano's pretty good, actually. Oh, look at that. Reno Jackson is active. Gotta play Calamos, I guess. Stick to the plan.
By the elements combined!
What if I just fill my board? I got Reno. I'm not too scared of these minions. Hunter's Mark. Well, at least he's out of his hand.
Ash to ash.
I love.
I wonder if I should even Frost Shock. Yeah, why not? He's down to two cards. I got Reno. He's gonna concede and seal as soon as I play that. I'll just go face. We'll most likely probably play Reno next turn. Surprised you didn't go face. Trade. Oh, if I had 10, I'd probably play the Bluegill trade and then play Reno. See what I get for 10. That's unfortunate. I didn't want Reno just yet.
Dark path is my destiny.
Oh, if you look at that.
Your debt is due.
In the best shape of my life.
I'm surprised he's actually going after that Pilgrim.
Gadgets and Gazette always gets the scoop.
It's getting hot in here!
Okay, so he's down.
The hell what you want?
Your debt is doomed.
Face. Ooh, that's a big guy. Well, I guess we Reno. So
your
that's...
debt is due.
Stop poking me.
Right, he's gonna have to trade that guy.
Gonna be rich.
I'm a supreme archaeologist.
Unreal. I just guess he has his legendaries going on. I guess I got more. Five. I like this actually. Actually, I probably should have reincarnated him.
How much?
Your debt is due.
I think I should have reincarnated him actually, instead of playing a totem. Would have put more pressure. The plus 10 plus 10, that's fine. Five, six, seven. And we got 18. Let's see if we can get a
stop poking me.
I gotta get a top totem. That's the only one I got left. The only one there's left.
Your debt is due.
How much?
See if he has anything to clear off the taunt totem with.
Well played.
Crush. Best hand I had in the wild, and I still can't win. Yeah, I should have reincarnated. I probably would have won the game. I would have won. Let's try that again. We're getting our asses whooped now. Can't even win a game. This is why I hate this brawl. Just the odds, it's just so much crap. I just don't have good RNG in these brawls. I find everybody just have horseshoes up their ass. And I just can't win a game. I'd rather just play my normal standard decks and have a good 80% win rate instead of playing this and have a 30%. Like, I just lose everything. So if I lose this, this will be my last match. I'm not going to play anymore after. It's just a losing fest. I'll just open up my pack. We'll keep the ooze. We'll toss the evolve. Yeah, Flame Tongue could be good. I guess we'll keep it. I'm not sure anymore. I don't know how you went at this. I'm just getting terrible RNG. Alright, so we'll just start with the hero power. We'll wait till he daggers. If he doesn't dagger, let's see if he daggers and swings. He will swing. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and wonder if ooze will. Yeah, I like ooze. Could coin out something. I guess that's what he's gonna do.
I fish bigger game.
Nope, doesn't give me a card. I guess after this we can do Earth Elemental, or we can do a thing from below, maybe even evolve. I think the Earth Elemental's fine. The only thing it can punish me is sap and assassinate, which probably most likely he has both. Sabotage. That's a weird, that is a weird play. Let's drop Birth Elemental. So I guess we got 3 mana. So we can do Thing from Below next turn, and then after that we can do other things. Yeah, might as well go for it since it's free damage. I wonder if he has an eviscerate. Trade. Maybe I should have played the thing from below in between the Oh wow. Why, he still takes damage though. Shit. just go wide. Okay, I got an idea here.
Smelly fish! Yummy fish!
Sure. I don't know I don't even know if that was a buff or. Yeah, just him. He just stayed the same. Everything else got like a +1/+1 stat, so it wasn't bad.
See the lotus.
Quickly.
Well, looks like I win this game. Wow. Didn't think I'd win this. So we keep going with Sean. Because we didn't lose. I guess our matchmaking rating is pretty low, so we're up into the bad pool. I don't even know if Tavern Brawl even has a matchmaking rating. Feels like it doesn't. I think it's just
Morgul versus Garrosh.
Luckier you're not.
Victory or death.
Oh, the miss caller. I'm gonna toss it all back. Dragonhawk is absolutely, he's just a garbage one drop. Well, at least we got shit cannon. Looking more like a control Murloc, which I never have a good easy time playing. Let's see what this guy, I bet you just got pirates coming out. Nazoth, first mate, patches. Oh, 2-mana, 5-reward axe.
Nobody, no crime.
Puppet Defender it is. Maybe I'll get patches. Maybe we'll Farsight and see what's underneath. I still feel like totem-ing up though. That's Farsight. Especially I'll get Punish. That's actually a really good turn.
And load.
Okay. Oh. Oh man.
You brought me back.
Ah, I was hoping for something better. I have death, Thrall of Deaths here. I just want to play it next turn.
Him. The whiz banger, oh. Mark 7.
That's insane. Okay. Well, he gets the buff. All he has is one creature. Oh, I guess it's all the buffs is one creature. Alright, so. Can we even kill him this turn?
If I must.
So we won't even bother with Mistcaller, we'll probably just play Twilight Guardian and that buff it.
Practice makes perfect.
Come on, I wanna see what goodies this guy has. I got the I Win card.
Ooh.
They're fallen.
Battlecry would have been nice.
Leaving time.
Oh, is he gonna play it? I think it's a 6 drop. Yeah, 6-4, 6-7. Is that pretty good? Oh wow, 7-7. 8-8. That's pretty good, actually.
The elements are silent.
I can just kill it off. Oh man, this is tough. Why is this so bad?
Glory to the Sindora!
Getting terrible cards. I thought I had a good thing going, but this guy just keeps putting out pressure. Maybe I will pull out the Mist Caller and just transform him next turn.
Try this.
Wow, look at the value on that.
You cannot stop the cloud
. That's a decent minion. Probably should have done that a little while ago. Play the death, the Mist Caller. But we'll get him now.
What?
Oh, he activates everything in my hand anyway. Well, that's fine.
The seas belong to us!
Oh, he's not gonna trade, he's just gonna face. That's terrible. That's a pretty good card. 4. Actually, I might even play it.
Did you bring some fish?
I will purify the fallen.
Doom for you.
We'll try that in. We got the Icebreaker if he swings in with this guy. We can chip off this guy.
Welcome to Gadget Zan!
He's gonna die eventually. Face. Right, so we got that done. Oh, that's a pretty good card. Ah, there we go. Done. He's out of the picture.
How long can this go on?
probably overextended. I have a funny feeling he has a brawl. Yeah, this would be a pretty good brawl, brawl board.
Bring out your dead.
Maybe he's trying to get better.
Locked and loaded.
Will you look at that? Well.
Intensification commencing.
Doom for you! Doom for you!
Die as you live! Die as you live!
Alright, so I think we found our niche. That down just a little more. Kind of hiding behind the screen here. Pretty intense matches. After getting my ass whooped like that.
Versus Tyranda.
Oh, another priest. I couldn't make it work. These guys, these seem to do a fine job all the time. Just toss the target dummy. If I had like a flame tongue totem, it'd be worth it. But this fairy dragon's nice. Turn one thinker. Oh, coin. Coin the badass. Oh, oh.
Welcome to the exhibit.
All that just to discover a crappy death rattle card. This is where I wish I had Earthshock. Oh, that's a nice card. Play him for now, though. I'm hoping he has no turn two. Okay, that's not that bad. Yeah, okay, good. Ooh, gross. Ooze. Put that up. That's not gluttonous. That's just acidic swamp ooze. Gluttonous would have been better. A little better. Nothing. All right, so those are two good anti-aggro cards. Thank you. at least next turn we can do Leatherclath Hog Leader.
When Earth moves, empires fall.
That's an interesting. Oh, I don't have the one mana. Oh. I think Enhancement Mechanos fine.
Intensification commencing.
So what we got? Yeah, we're gonna be losing a few creatures. That did all right.
Embrace the void.
Ooh, what's he got here? We could just put out the
There is a lot at stake here.
I like this guy. This guy just, all I have to do is hero power and I keep making threats. And I'll probably just go ahead and Doomhammer and trade in the Storm, the Wrath of Air Totem. That's it. Could also hero power and put in Leatherclad Hog Leader. See how this works. Aw, too bad I didn't have a copy of that. Six. I'm gonna have to play that. It's too bad. I was hoping Ancestral Spirit it if it can.
Hog Riders! Roll up!
1, 2, 3, 4. I wonder if it's even worth it. Nah. It's not worth trading into Thunderbluff Valiant for that. Actually, I had another turn to think about it as well. I didn't have to kill it right away.
Jade Serpent guide you.
That's fine. Genzo. I'm gonna leave him alive because I don't know what spells he has.
Do not push me!
I'll keep him down to close to death though, in case I have to just get rid of him. Could actually give him that. That could be a benefit for him.
Let's break the ice. Do not push me.
Hey, then there's the 4-4. The priest can't deal with 4-4s very well. Ooh, that's a pretty good creature.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
This guy's bringing out some heat.
I crush you, cockroach.
I'm trying to think if I even want to. I think maybe I should just go face.
I crush you, cockroach.
Do not push me.
I was thinking about trading. And I'm like, I'll just go ahead. Your power go face. Cool, okay, we're on a roll. We had a couple bad matches, but we're back on track. If we win this, I guess I'm going to try and win two more. I like to do at least 6 wins before we sign out, so. We'll go ahead, I'll try and win 2 more. And then I'm going to go ahead and play some standard. Some Prince Kalasad's shenanigans. Let's see how this goes.
Gorgol versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Okay, so I like the Sunshattered Cleric. I can go ahead totem. Bing, bing. Rockbiter used to be good. I might just keep... I'll just toss it all. Icebreaker's clunky. Oh, that's a decent minion to go ahead and have +1/+1 if I can do that.
I wonder.
Yeah, maybe I'll do the, I'm wondering what should I do first, Tainted Zealot or Eternal Sentinel?
Who goes there?
Oh, he's a big guy. I don't think they have any 2-drop weapons. They could actually have Light Justice, which would be kind of a shame, but I think in that deck would be alright. Even if he does have it.
I can see what is to come.
He would still have to trade. Noitron is Anoia.
Only a fool rejects the Lich King.
I like this play because I go ahead, even if he trades in with this guy, I can go ahead and use the Shattersun Cleric and trade into that.
You gonna sleep with the fishes.
Wow, that's handy. Oh, Maelstrom instead.
For the dirt.
Oh, that's kind of terrible. But it's good defense. And at least I can still totem. I'm trying to think if I should just totem up. 2, 3, 4, 5. I could actually get 5 if I get the spell power. No.
For the scourge.
That kind of this card kind of screwed me over. It's good stats, but I got a lot of creatures I want to put out.
I wonder.
Delicious spider.
I'm in a tough spot.
I wonder.
Reporting for duty.
Nothing to deal with that. Well, I guess that guy can do it. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win this game.
I'm on fire.
I need it. I need something.
Must I slay you?
Oh yeah, this guy
again?
Is just, this guy's just too overpowered now. I need a volcano. All right, he wins. I got nothing. I guess Paladin's really good. So maybe the order. I don't know. Maybe Paladin's probably the best class. Maybe it could be. Maybe it's not Druid after all. Maybe it is actually Paladin. Just so diverse.
Oh,
here we go again, another Paladin. Yeah, I think Paladin is starting to see a trend going. We'll go with the Hive Queen. We got nothing else here. We can just Hive Queen, totem, totem, totem. We can Earth Shock the Hive Queen if we have to, or even wait till Madame Goya. Oh, yeah. That's fine. We got Thrall, we'll just play him. Just tote him up four times. Is he gonna hero power?
Reporting for duty.
I wonder if I should tunnel trog. I think I will. Yeah, I think I'll tunnel trog. Just extra damage. So we can Earth Shock anything he plays right here if it's like a big
What? Bug. They fell off a truck.
Alright, so we wait. Oh, there we go. Should we trade? Nah, no trades.
Fish!
Actually, I'm thinking maybe we should trade now. Nah. We'll do it next turn. Unreal.
I am the frozen heart of the Scourge.
Light!
That works. Yeah, trading him, that's it. I'm just gonna go ahead and bump him up next turn. I'm actually thinking about trading everything. Just go wide. I really can't think of anything that he can do to clear this guy other than Big Game Hunter.
Hey, join the gold
or
make my fist.
He will not work.
Did you bring some fish?
Who shall be next to taste my blades?
Let's evolve this. Anything I don't like. Don't like yet. The rest is fine. So it'll take a little bit more than a consecrate to clear all this board off. What does he have? Double the attack. Going after Godzilla.
Reporting for duty.
2-3. Oh, Jade Cluster. Sure. Why not? 2-5-7-11. Yeah.
I got this.
Here we go.
Born to be wild.
Elements obey.
Right on. So I did good. See, yeah, if you get the Death Knight card, it's a good great chance. Alright, so let's go ahead. We'll play Paladin for our last match here. Oh, Prince Kalasaz, look at that. I wonder if he's going to be activated.
Leandrin versus Garrosh.
All right, so this looks like a pre-made deck.
My hammer burns with holy fire.
Actually, I could toss him back so I can try and get the buff. But he's such a good removal. We'll just keep him. That's a good hand. I'm hoping there's no duplicates in this deck. Oh, just buff after buff after buff. I love it. I hope he's activated. It'd be great. Ah, he's not activated. Let's go with the Avenge. Well, we'll keep him in our hand until we need to put him down, or he's activated.
Obliteration. For duty.
I think I should have went with something else instead of Avenge. Well, I had Eye for an Eye and Sacred Trial, so I didn't really have much. Does he have a Whirlwind? No. Well, you can gain the armor, right? Oh, 2 Tyrians would have been nice. Let's play,
What? They fell off a truck.
The battle!
Okay, 6 more armor. I don't mind. Just means it's going to be a long game. Oh, what did he rip right off the top? Oh, he's got nothing. He's trying to psych me. This guy watched too many YouTube videos. Oh, such a good card too.
A demo.
Actually, maybe I should have went face there. Because I kind of want to trade him in. That's fine.
I am ready.
Yeah, he's much better to trade into. So now if he board clears, I get 4-4. That's interesting. I could kill him off in one shot and keep my two little weak guys in. Or
a demo.
Plus I got the Avenge. The Avenge is nice now. So I got one card he can't target, one card is a death rival, one card gets bigger, and a flotter. So that's a pretty good situation. That's a pretty good board.
I am master of magics!
Avast me!
Oh, let's see if patches. No, no patches. See, like, look at the armor. It's almost all gone already. Well, if we didn't see,
put your faith in the light.
I guess you got the buff. 1, 2. No, we'll do that. Now, if he goes ahead and brawls, we got Onyxia as a follow-up, so we're not too bad.
I hear you got a problem.
Too bad. That's a good card. Let's try it out. Getting up there.
Locked on.
The battle. Don't test
it. We won't even hero power. I got enough. The one soldier's good, just in case he does have a brawl. I don't want to have a higher chance of having the 1-1 thing anyway. Well, it's a good thing I did the repentance. Alright. That was a game crusher. Alright, so we're gonna wrap it up there. We got our 6 wins, we're happy. Let's open up our pack and see what we got today. Actually, before we open it up though. I tried this card back yesterday, it's garbage. Try this one. We're gonna go ahead and just go down the list. I'm one of those superstitious people that believe in card backs. And if you get the first card, it's rare, it's not good. Yeah, see, nothing. Oh well. I tried. $40. We're almost there. 8,000, we're gonna craft some a legendary. Maybe a Death Knight. We'll find out. Alright, and Shazam, it's gone. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I know the beginning of the video was a little stressful. I lost 4 in a row. Just shows you how unlucky you can get in this brawl. And then it came back and won like 5 straight almost. So it was pretty cool. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. And have a great one. Peace.